some CDs.
Got some CDs from the record store.
Yeah. What'd you get?
Got some goodies.
Okay.
All right.
I got the new Green Day, because it's only been 5 years since American Idiot, and I got something to say again, and I'm all ears.
Wait.
And then...
Taste of it?
Yeah. And then the new Linkin Park, because, like, Mike does a rap on it. It's, like, totally legit. I've been wanting to get it for a while. And then, of course, the new Nickelback, because it's got that song, like, pretty little baby in a pretty pink thong, shaking for my baby all night long. You look so much cuter with something in your mouth. Mouth. I think it's like a dum-dum or a sucker, because it's cute.
Cute.
And then The Fray, because it's their sophomore disc, and they've really grown. They've paid their dues, and they packed it with 10 tracks, and I'm ready to hear it. It's like the bassist will be like, dun 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 dun. And like, meanwhile, the drummer's going, dun dun ch, dun 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 ch, dun dun. It's like completely different things. And it was buy 4 CDs, get 1 DVD. So I got the happening. I figured we could, you know, do some popcorn, watch that later tonight. And then, this is the best thing. Just, ow! What? Ow! Okay! Okay, I'm sorry! Ow!